time for the JoJo and Joyce Club. With JoJo, Joyce, Wally, and me, Chippy, and also our club members. And now, here's the show.
Man, clearly again I'm in a piece with that Wally.
Hi, Chippy. You two aren't fighting again, are you?
No, we're not fighting. It's just that he's been following me around everywhere. Well, every time I turn around, there's Wally.
Chippy, I think Wally kind of looks up to you.
Well, who could blame him for that?
Oh, God.
Hey, where's Joyce?
Oh, she went to the grocery store, so I offered to start fixing lunch for her. Hey, speaking of shadows, I think I see yours coming now.
My what?
Hey, hi, Chippy. What are you doing?
Hi,
what do
Wally.
You mean by Wally being my shadow, Jerry?
Chippy, don't be rude. Say hello to Wally.
Sorry, how you doing, Wally?
I'm okay. Well, what's this about a shadow?
Well, first of all, do either of you two know what a shadow is?
Yeah.
No.
Well, during the day when the sun is out, it's kind of like, well, I don't know.
Well, it's kind of hard to explain, but I'll give it a try. You see, when the sun is out, it puts light on everything down below. But if there's something blocking that light, then it puts a dark spot where the light used to be. And that is what is called a shadow.
But Wally's not a dark spot.
No, gee, thanks, Chippy. You're not a dark spot either.
Chippy, the fun thing about shadows is that they do everything a person does. Well, in your case, they do everything a chipmunk does.
Well, in that case, Wally's my shadow for sure.
Oh, gee, Chippy, I didn't know I was bothering you.
Yeah, well, you're not Wally.
But you see, if the object doesn't move, like, say, maybe a flower, well, then the shadow won't move either.
Well, so a shadow is just kind of like a big copycat, right, Jerry?
Well, Wally, I guess you could say that, but they're a lot of fun, too. You know, there's times when your shadow does everything that you do.
Gee. I didn't think that shadows were such a big deal.
Yeah, me either.
Well, both of you have heard of Groundhog's Day, haven't you?
Well, Groundhog's Day? What's that?
You've never heard of Groundhog's Day? Well, that's a day it happens every year on February 2nd.
What does that have to do with shadows,
well,
Jerry?
Well, just a second, I'm going to tell you. If the groundhog comes out of his hole in the ground and he sees a shadow, then he runs back into the ground. And that means we're going to have 6 more weeks of winter.
Wow, that's really neat.
What happens if he doesn't run back into his hole?
Well, that means he hasn't seen a shadow, and that warmer weather and spring are just around the corner.
Well, so I guess shadows can be pretty important.
Oh, well, they sure, especially on Groundhog's Day. Hey, how would you two like to have some fun with shadows?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll tell you what. I'll go get Silly Sally, and we'll meet you in the clubhouse and say, how about an hour?
Sure, we'll be there, won't we, Wally?
You bet.
Okay, I'll see you then.
Bye.
Bye. Hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Well, hello. How are you two today?
Just great, Jerry. How are you?
Just fine.
I see we've got a lot of club members
here
today.
We sure do. All the club members, you know Wally and Chippy, don't you?
Yeah.
You sure do. Well, let me introduce you two to our club members then.
Okay.
Yeah.
Jojo, Jojo. And sitting next to Jojo is Melody. And right there in the middle is Gage. I don't know if you can see him. And then right on the very end next to Gage is Larry. Larry's about to fall off the thing, I think. And then right here in the pretty purple dress is Jessica. And then we have Tracy in the middle. And Tracy's older sister, Tara. Quite a group of club members, don't you think?
Sure, I think so too.
Oh, she wants to sit by Jojo. Well, I'm glad you two came because I have a poem I want to read. I picked it up at the library and it's going to tell us a little bit about shadows. Are you guys ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Well, let's go.
It's called My Shadow. I have a little shadow that goes in and out with me. And what can be the use of him is more than I can see. He is very, very like me from the heels up to the head. And I see him jump before me when I jump into my bed. The funniest thing about him is the way he likes to grow. Not at all like proper children, which is always very slow. For he sometimes shoots up taller than an India rubber ball. And he sometimes gets so little that there's none of him at all. He hasn't got a notion of how children ought to play, and can only make a fool of me in every sort of way. He stays so close beside me, he's a coward, you can see. I think shame to stick to Nursie as my shadow sticks to me. One morning very early, before the sun was up, I rose and found the shining dew on every buttercup. But my lazy little shadow, like an errant sleepy head, had stayed at home behind me and was fast asleep in bed.
Boy, that shadow sure was mysterious.
He sure was mysterious.
Boy, it was, but you know what? We could take the mystery out of shadows. I have an idea.
That
sounds good.
Let's do some shadows here. And I'll tell you what, we can make a game out of this. See, I can make some, you can help me make some shadow figures.
Well, sure.
And then we'll see if the club members can, and the puppets too, I mean, Tippy and Wally can guess too.
Okay, what are we going to try first?
I know. A dog.
A dog?
Yeah.
See, I don't know if I know how to make a dog. I guess get your fingers together. Does that look like a dog? Pretty close. Pretty close.
How about... what's this one?
What do you think that is?
A bunny. A bunny, right.
It looks like a fox, but then again...
the ears are too big.
Oh, maybe. See, I just don't have... You know what? If I hold my hand really close... the shadow is pretty small, isn't it? But if we follow Sally's hand out, what happens to the shadow? Look how big the hand is. Ooh, that can be scary if you saw something like that on your wall.
Yeah, you know what's really fun?
What?
It's to take a flashlight and go in your bedroom and turn out all the lights and make the shadows in the walls. That's real fun.
We could try that. Sure, do you guys want to try and see what you can make?
Yeah.
I know a butterfly. Not too good. You want to try it, Jessica? Okay, come on up here. You have to stick your hands way here. Okay, put your hands in the light.
To make a dog?
Here, this is my favorite. Looks like a turtle, huh?
Oh,
make
wow,
a fist.
Look.
Make a fist. Look at that turtle. Okay, let's see who else wants to try it. You want to try, Gage? Sure, come on up here. Because I'm sure you can make these better than I can. You gotta stand out of the light. You gotta stick your hands right up there. What are you gonna make? Why don't you try a dog? Oh, okay. Okay, looks like an eagle, maybe? Sure. Big bird?
And that looks like Mr. Carruthers.
Mr. Carruthers, very good. Okay, let's see what you can make. Oh, what she made. Let's stand this way a little bit so you don't get your body in there. There you go. Butterfly. I can guess them. I can't make them very good, but I can guess those. You want to try, Larry? You want to put your imagination to it? I bet Melody wants to try. No?
How about a spider?
Else? Let's see what else you can
do. Can you do a spider?
Well, I don't know. I think a spider would be kind of scary. Pretty close. Pretty close to a spider.
How do you do a swan?
Oh, I did learn how to make a swan. But I can't make it very good.
Oh, wow.
What's that? Kind of swanish?
Sort of.
Can you tell what that is?
You want to do one?
Not really, huh?
Can you? Oh, there you go. Now, just stick your hand out there and
see, you can move your fingers
something
around. You can see them.
Are
you? Do you know what causes shadows
way
in the daylight?
Out there? There you go.
During the day?
Yeah.
The sun.
There you
the sun
go.
Sun shines down.
That was good.
If something blocks the sunlight, you have a shadow.
Hmm?
Let's try it. Jessica, you want to try something else?
Hey, Wally. You know, we ought to try to do something with shadows.
Okay, yeah, we could show Jerry and Sally that we really had fun learning about shadows, too.
Okay, yeah, what can we do?
Make a snowman?
I don't know.
Wait, I think I have an idea.
Oh, no, not another one of your dumb ideas.
This is not one of the dumb ideas. It'll be fun, you'll see.
Okay.
You gotta go back home and get a few things. We're gonna do this right. Go ahead and tell Sally and Jerry to meet us in the backyard in a couple of hours.
Okay, and I'll be in the backyard right after I tell them.
Okay, I won't be long.
Okay.
A snake? Okay, let's try it. Oh, wow, that sure does look like a snake to me.
Come on, Wally. You're supposed to do it like this.
Well, I just can't get it, Chippy. Yeah. I'm trying.
They're gonna be here any minute. We gotta get it right. Do it like this.
Don't worry, I'll get it sooner or later.
Yeah, I hope so. Hey, here come Jerry and Sally now. Quick, let's get out of sight.
Yeah.
Sally, I just don't see them anywhere.
Well, I guess we can wait for them for a while.
I guess. You know, they sure seem to have a lot of fun learning about shadows today.
They sure did. And I did, too.
Yeah, I guess I did, too. You know, it seems that you forget about things like shadows. You just kind of don't talk about them when you grow older.
Yeah, that's true. You know, it's good to be reminded of things like that.
I agree.
Boy, I wonder where Wally and Chippy are.
I don't know.
What?
Stand on shadows.
You really laid on your feet, you know that, Chippy?
Yeah, thanks,
Juan.
You're looking good.
Look like
Ginger Rogers.
You're like Ginger Rogers.
No, I'm like Fred Astaire. No, I'm Fred Astaire. Wow, you gotta step on the show now. Yeah, you did it really good. You are quick.
I think you're right. You're pretty good.
Hey! We gotta give it to school for everybody. Let's try going this way, won't we?
Hey, back towards me now.
All right.
Hey, boys and girls. JoJo and Joyce want to hear from you. This is Chippy, and we want you to send us a picture of JoJo, and lots of pictures of me, that you've made yourself. So color or draw us a picture and send it to the JoJo and Joyce Club, WSIU-TV, Carbondale, Illinois, 62901. Then, tune in on Friday's program, and we'll put your picture up on the JoJo and Joyce and Chippy Clubhouse bulletin board. That's WSIU-TV, Carbondale, Illinois, 62901. And JoJo will send you information on how to join our club.